A group of adults, including Ben Cohen, the co-founder of Ben & Jerry's, are strolling down Church Street dressed as guinea pigs. They're doing it to protest the F-35 coming to Vermont. I'll bring you all the details coming up tonight on WPTZ News Channel 5. For now, in Burlington, I'm Alison Carey.